What's up, people? This is JJ, your hip-hop aficionado, your hip-hop connoisseur. Welcome to the podcast, which is highlights of my show. Catch me 10 p.m. to 12 a.m. every Friday on Black Culture Radio. And don't forget that you can listen to any show you want at any time on Mixcloud. If you go to mixcloud.com and put JJ Music Lover 75 into the search bar, you'll find all my shows and mixes.
The following program is rated MALSV. It contains strong language, sexual situations, and violence. It is intended only for mature audiences.
Hip hop time. Hip hop time. If you were dedicated listener, say hip hop time. Hip hop time. Hip hop time. If you were dedicated listener, say hip hop time. Hip hop time.
This is BCR.
Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to bring you up to the stage, Tyler Quelly.
Them can't touch me, them people can't touch me. Them can't hold me, them people can't hold me. Them can't touch me, them people can't touch me. They can't hold me, them people can't. Them can't touch me, them people can't touch me.
Yeah, yeah. What's up, people? Welcome to the History of Hip Hop with JJ. We announce. Yeah, starting off with some new heat. Yeah, that was Talib Kweli, a track called One for Biz, featuring Wild Child and Q-Tip on the end there. I love the way just that random vocal on the end there that Q-Tip puts in. I love it. Great track. I think it's out today. I can't remember if it's today or last week, but it's dope. I love it. One for Biz by Talib Kweli. Like I said, Talib Kweli and Madlib. That's off that Liberation 2 album that came out a couple of months ago. But the video just come out today, so I thought I'd play that. Okay, welcome to the History of Hip Hop with JJ. Like I said, tonight it is another producer special. This time, the producer in question, absolute legend, Just Blaze. So yeah, every track on this show will have his fingers in the pie of the track, in the minutiae, banging out those beats. So let's get on with it. Might as well start with a little PSA, a little public service announcement.
Are you ready?
Service announcement.
I said, are you ready?
Just Blaze and the good
drop that.
Fellow Americans, it is with the utmost pride and sincerity that I present this recording as a living testament and recollection of history in the making during our generation.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is H to the OV. I used to move snowflakes by the OZ. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the ROC. Ho, fresh out the frying pan into the fire. I be the
and the fresh pair of steps and my best foreign car. So, I represent the first. Now let me end my verse right where the horns are. Like, I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra.
Yeah.
For the day you die, you gon' test it.
Yeah, Just Blaze bangers.
Come up in the spot looking extra fly.
So that is, of course, 2005 massive hit for Kanye West featuring Lupe Fiasco, Touch the Sky. That's off that album, Late Registration. Before that, Jay-Z, public service announcement off the Black Album, 2003. We're staying in 2003. I've talked about this album before, one of my favourite albums of 2003. Philadelphia Freeway. This is featuring Alan Anthony. This is All Right.
State Property, Rockefeller Records. Just that feeling music, you know? We make that music you can feel.
Death Squad.
We want to and don't get.
Yeah, that's from 2003. Album called He's Keith Murray. Keith Murray featuring Redman and Eric Sermon. That's Yeah, Yeah, You Know It. And before that, 2003 also, Philadelphia Freeway album. Freeway featuring Alan Anthony with All Right. Okay, we're going to slow it down a bit. Go down south. 2006, an album called King. This track is called King Back by T.I.
And the prophecy read that one day, like the phoenix arose from the ashes, that a boy would be born unto a family in the slums. This boy would go on to use the knowledge he gained while fighting for survival in the streets to become a great leader. And in time, that boy would grow to become King!
And all my ladies, man, the ghetto's a ditty, I need you, I want you. Oh, pop something, roll something, get twisted, that's on gym, nigga.
Black Culture Radio.
We are Black Culture Radio.
We are Black Culture Radio.
What up, fam? It's your hip-hop homeboy, Reggie Smith, the boss, a.k.a. The Last B-Boy, and you're listening to Black Culture Radio.
Hey, what's up, people? This is JJ, your hip-hop aficionado, your hip-hop connoisseur, and you're listening to Black Culture Radio. Shout-outs and dedications, 07759-338-483. Or get on the website www.blackcultureradio.com and get in the shout box.
Anywhere to come from, big up on yourself.
Yes, yes, yes. Big up yourself, big up yourself. Okay, yeah, classic after classic there. That was Diplomats. I really mean it. Again, from 2003, Diplomatic Immunity album. And before that, like I said, 2006, T.I. with King Back off the album King. Yeah, shout out. Yeah, first of all, much love going to London to my family listening. My sister Anna, loving the vibes. Much love as always. And as always, Mac One and Andrew Hutchinson are in the house. Thank you very much. Okay, I'm going to carry this on. I'm going to go back to the heyday of Rockefeller, I guess. 2001, album called The Reason, Beanie Siegel. This is Beanie.
You know my name, bitch.
I'm still hungry, I'm still fasting. Y'all fade out, I'm just getting it cracking.
Can't stop, won't stop, I can tell you with a doobie. I get down, doobie, I get down, doobie, I get down, doobie, I get down, I get down, doobie.
Yes, yes.
In this house, there's some
Joe Budden featuring Busta Rhymes.
House, smoke that troll with
track called Fire.
In this house, bring that troll. In this house.
And that's off the 2003 album, Joe Budden.
Where my niggas at?
2 years earlier than that, album called The Reason. Beanie Siegel with a track called Beanie. Go to a track now. Ended up on an album called Victory in 2010. But was apparently meant to be for an album that Jay Electronica and Yasiin Bey, aka Mos Def, were meant to be making together, an album that was meant to be called Simpatico, but the album never happened. This is a track that they did together for that album, but like it said, it ended up on Jay Electronica's 2010 album Victory. This track is called Holiday.
You had the best verse on the tape.
It's unbelievable.
Oh, you playing it? Now listen, listen, listen.
Always jack stacks of them. Okay. In the back, find them on the rack. I need another pack of them.
Okay. Yeah, a couple of off mixtapes there. That was Just Blaze's remix of MF Doom's Cookies. R.I.P. MF Doom. The original version can be found on the 2004 album Food. Yeah. And before that, like I said, 2010 Victory album from Jay Electronica. Him and Mos Def, Yasiin Bey, with a track called Holiday. Okay, we are going to one of the biggest rap personalities ever. You know, whether you like his music or not, and I don't like most of his music, but he changed the game, he made his own lane, and you gotta give him respect for that. I'm gonna play some Drake. This is featuring Rick Ross. This is called Lord Knows. Just before I do that, just want to give a big shout out to Clive listening in. As usual, thank you very much.
Let the fire burn away the doubts and dismissing. Take a step forward, she didn't even think twice. Cast in the fire, sing the song of virgin sacrifice.
Before the moment of death, the brand of Satan was burned in her flesh.
Okay, I guess that's the end of that one. Captain Murphy there with a track called The Ritual from the 2012 album Duality. And before that, it was Drake featuring Rick Ross, a track called Lord Knows off the 2011 album Take Care. Okay, we're going to go to some Vic Mensa. This one's featuring DJ Farris. This is a track called Victory.
This Chicago. DJ Farris. Yo, Vic, take it to 47th Street. Just Blaze on the beat. SC.
Also have to say a big shout out to Pam, wife of Clive. She's listening in also. Thank you very much.
Just Blaze.
Real as they come, where I'm from, I'm the trillest one. Raised by the dealers in the village slum. Unemployment's high, it's harder to get a gig than to get a gun. They ain't got no woodshop class, so the kids
for cover from the falling debris. Nigga blowing up the streets.
Rhyme Fest there. I'm the king on the track called Dynamite going postal. That's from 2006, an album called Blue Collar. And before that, 2021, an album called iTape. Vic Mensa featuring DJ Paris with a track called Victory. Gonna go back to 2008 now. This is Common with the Light 08.
Shout outs to Jay Dilla, Just Blaze, Sla, Common. I never knew but love, love, a love like this.
Let's go.
I know we got some haters and
I don't care what people say, as long as you and me okay, cause I've never been in love before.
station you can't live without. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Black Culture Radio.
We are Black Culture Radio.
We are Black Culture Radio.
The history of hip-hop with JJ.
If only that was going to happen.
Peace is the main event. Once again, you're tuning into the best podcast for hip-hop. If you truly love hip-hop, you're at the right place. But check this out. The history of hip-hop with our man JJ, Black Culture Radio. Every Friday night from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. USA time, 10 to 12 London time. 5 hours difference. Just staying in tune. The history of hip-hop with our man JJ. Exclusive interviews. And that good boom bap that we love. If you truly love hip-hop, you will love this station. Black Culture Radio. Get in tune every Friday night.
And if I get rocked, this shit for my kids, nigga. It's that real shit. We still hustle till the sun come up.
Soul food, sunny, looking like big mamas, man. Tell the gang I never break my promise, man. Man.
You see that tune there, tune there. Wicked the blows, let's go.
Yes, yes, y'all. Yeah, back to that album, Philadelphia Freeway. Freeway there featuring Jay-Z and Beanie Siegel with What We Do. Okay, and before the break, we had Talib Kweli, Never Been In Love from the 2004 album, The Beautiful Struggle. And before that, from 2008, Common featuring Marsha Ambrosius of Flowetry fame before she went solo. And that was The Light. 08. Okay, we are in the Just Blaze retrospective. We're just going over the highlights of his career. Well, not the highlights, but just, you know, picking tunes from his extensive catalogue. It was his birthday on Monday, just gone. So I thought I'd do a Just Blaze show. Before I carry on, let's do some shout outs. David from Southampton in the house, as always. Shout out to Mario in the house, as always. Big shout out to friend of the station, Teo Wink, big house producer. Moved into Afro House as well. Locked in, says that Just Blaze is one of his favourite producers. Mine too, man, mine too. Big shout out to Stephanie Welling from St. Paul's, Cardiff. Also, big shout out to Brandon Patterson. Locked in. Thank you very much. Okay, we are going to carry on with the Just Blaze goodness. We are going to go to 2009, an album called The Salvation. Sky Zoo, one of my favorite rappers in the modern era. Return of the Real.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Just Blaze Bar and Grill Extravaganza. We got Jambu Juices right over there on the left. Fort Knox Soy Burgers on the right.
With 20 foes on the Cadillac. What your name is? R.E.D. Crack Cost Monday. But the E is Bird. Yeah. Whatever she said.
Yeah, getting my Bollywood on in the background to that one. Eric Sermon featuring Redman. The title track off the album React from 2002. And before that, like I said, 2009. Sky Zoo with Return of the Real from the album The Salvation. Now, gonna go to 2002 once again. This is another remix. The original version can be found on the album Man vs. Machine. Track's called Multiply, featuring Busta Rhymes. This is Exhibit.
Yeah. Remix. Just Blaze, twist.
you see that tune there? Tune there. Wicked the blouse and skirt.
My label off the ground like David Blaine. Move like chess, and yes, I was blessed with aim. Thinking outside the hot box, work the brain. I spit flame, the words don't work the same. I'm a runaway slave. I'm a break.
Niggas on the corner watching me roll past. The bitches, they all gassing.
Once again, back is the incredible. The incredible.
I got the heat on blast. Let me see some
Yeah, Fat Joe there.
Once again, back is the incredible. The incredible.
Track called Safe to Say. The incredible. And that's from a 2005 album called All or Nothing. And before that, 2002, Man vs. Machine. Multiply remix. Exhibit featuring Busta Rhymes. But we're going to carry on with the Just Blaze bangers. Bangers. This track was on the soundtrack to the film Cradle to the Grave with Jet Li and the late R&B star Aaliyah. And it was also on the soundtrack of a video game called Def Jam Vendetta. If anyone remembers that, it was a fighting game with a load of famous rappers on it. Yeah, so this is Capone Noriega featuring MOP, and this is Stomp the Ish Out You.
Dugged Out Militainment, Def Jam Vendetta. We coming at y'all straight to the studio.
You see that tune there? Tune there. Wicked the blows, let's go.
I could be paying y'all off, but I don't trip, cause y'all niggas broke and y'all soft. Think I'm playing y'all wrong, I'm fronting when the grams all gone. Putting a yellow band on my arm like I'm Lance Armstrong.
Yes, 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 Griselda in the house. West Side Gun featuring Armani, Caesar, Conway the Machine and Benny the Butcher there. A track called 98 Sabres. Of the 2020 album Who Made the Sunshine. And before that, like I said, Capone Noriega featuring MOP, Stomp the Ish Out You. Yeah, from the Cradle to the Grave soundtrack and Def Jam Vendetta soundtrack also. Alright, we're going to keep on with the Just Blaze goodness. We're going to go... Let's have some Wu-Tang. We've had Griselda. Now let's have some Wu-Tang.
This guy is a bulldozer with a wrecking ball attached. He'll leave a ring around your eye and tread marks on your back. He's an animal. He's hungry. You ain't been hungry since Supreme Clientele. Remember what you first told me when I took you in. You wanted to be a fighter. You wanted to be a killer.
New York,
you wanted
stand
to
up.
Be the champ.
Scott, you boy in the booth, nigga.
About to take you off against me.
Godzilla bankroll, stones from Sierra Leone. Yo, I ain't got it all. That means I'm barely home. Trailblazer, stay ballin' with vengeance. My heart is crafty.
Damn, we going diamond.
What more could you ask for? We the team, we deserve everything and more. All the blood and sweat for our dead. We stopped crying, swallowed it, survived it.
We going diamond.
Man.
Fuck y'all, man.
Hip hop misses Prodigy, man.
Go dying.
Yeah, the late great Prodigy of Mobb Deep there. Featuring bars and hooks.
Shows.
That track's called Diamond off the 2000 album HNIC. Classic.
Go dying.
And before that, 2006, another classic or near classic to me. Ghostface Killah. I love Ghostface Killah. That was a track called The Champ off the album Fish Scale. We're going to go back to 2002. back to that Diplomat's Family. Cameron, Jules Santana's on this one as well, and Jay-Z. This is Welcome to New York City.
Turn the motherfucking music up.
Just Blaze, man. Owe me, nigga.
My journey has brought me to an understanding of the divine forces with which we have all been bestowed. It was in this search that I came upon a revelation which has called me to guide millions of people.
Rah!
Destiny, destiny.
J Electronica. Exhibit A, Transformations, from 2009. I think that ended up on that Victory album from 2010 as well, but I'm not sure. I just remember loving this tune. And before that, 2002, Come Home With Me, Cameron, featuring Jay-Z and Jules Santana, with Welcome to New York City. Yes, we're playing Just Blaze bangers tonight. Like I said, it was his birthday on Monday, so I thought I'd do a Just Blaze show. I'm gonna carry this hotness on. Jadakiss, let's have some Jadakiss.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Stinkface music.
Niggas talking about hugs.
Time I see you.
Get it right.
You
faggot niggas hurt shook.
Some of these niggas shook, running with the rest of them cowards, yeah. And leave the rest of niggas ready to dumb and rep the street until we all die. Cause give a fuck wherever you from. Now,
cause we got no shit for y'all.
All my niggas in the spot.
Oh, I love that track.
And
we come to take shit over.
It's mad, like this is this off the Anarchy album from 2000. I swear, I never found out until about 2015, 2016 that Just Blaze produced this track. So yeah, street-ish, Busta Rhymes, like I said, from the Anarchy album from 2000. Year later, Kiss the Game Goodbye album, Jadakiss, It's Time I See You, featuring Cross, Dragon, Eve, Infrared, and his Lox cohorts, Chic and Styles P. Yeah, the Lox there in their Rough Rider days. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, I'm going to carry this on. Got a couple more to play before I go. Let's have some more Beanie Siegel. Keeping it grimy, keeping it stink face.
Biscuits on the waist, razor blades under the tongue, I will eat your face. Appetite for destruction, I am starving today. Got a money hungry lawyer that'll eat the case. And that's just food for thought, don't let it go to waste. Nigga, bite.
Oh my gosh.
Kinda forgot more than you.
Big, big, big tune.
Permanent urn, nickel.
2002, The Blueprint 2, The Gift and the Curse album, Jay-Z with MOP, You Don't Know. And before that, Beanie Siegel, 2001, The Reason album with Get Down. Thank you everyone for joining in. It's time for my last one of the night. Yeah, going to 2017. Gonna end on some Roughhouse Griselda. I love this track. This is my favorite Just Blaze track. Hall and Nash, aka Westside Gunn and Conway. The track I'm gonna end with is called Machine Gun Black. Yeah, so that's what I'm gonna end with. Thank you very much for joining in. This is JJ signing off. Join in next week where I'm gonna be doing another producer special next week is DJ Quick's birthday, so I'm going to do a DJ Quick show. So join in for that, some West Coast laid back flavor. Yes. So, like I said, this is me signing off. Until I see you again, this is JJ saying peace out.
Yeah. You know, Detroit and Buffalo are kind of like long lost cousins. That's why to me.
Yo, yo, this is East Shore Reds tapping in all the way from Baltimore, Maryland. And I'm always locked in the history of hip-hop with JJ on Black Culture Radio.
Piff, what's good, man? It's your boy Jamal Gasol, and you rocking with the history of hip-hop with JJ on Black Culture Radio.
Hey, what's up, people? This is JJ, your hip-hop aficionado, your hip-hop connoisseur, and you're listening to Black Culture Radio.
And that was the show. Thanks for tuning into this podcast. Join me live on Fridays, 10 p.m. till 12 a.m. UK time. Go to www.blackcultureradio.com to find out ways to listen. You can also follow Black Culture Radio on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and Twitter. You can follow me on all of these too, plus Snapchat. Look for JJ Music Lover 75 on all social media platforms to find me. And you can also find all my past shows on Mixcloud under that same username, JJ Music Lover 75. There you'll find all of my content. Thanks again, and catch you on the other side. Peace out.